Alright, everybody, this is case 11 of 20. Case, or this is case 12 of 20, actually. Case 12 of 20, sorry. Joe did 10 last night, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is case 12 of 20. Good luck.
Can you make that chat bigger?
Well, it doesn't update if I do. But
oh, never mind
then. I'll just have to keep scrolling down. Any more Kingrys? No, I don't think there are any Kingry autographs in that last case. I'm afraid. Alright, got it. Need some Kingry.
You're saying some people go like this.
Yeah. Well, the jumbo pack is easier.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen people do that. Yeah. Tomato, tomato. Man, sold out at 11. So they sold out before they even went on sale?
What did?
I'm not sure. The recap for case 5? Let me see. That's my case. You can watch case 5 and 6 recap right here. Oh, you're thinking, talking about something else. Never mind. Now you're talking about ours. Like a concert or something?
Jaspy Post, the reps. What's the reps?
Is there a reps? Oh, the recaps, I think.
Oh.
Oh, it was beer? Gotcha. That's crazy. Yeah, they probably had, like, machines doing it and stuff. I've seen concert tickets sell out that fast.
Yeah, no problem. We just signed up with the the slang of the new
group breaking.
I
Yeah, so I'll do a recap after
Oh, you want to recap the last one?
No, after we finish this one.
Yeah, I haven't stopped.
Many boxes.
You used to just pull right out.
Yeah, they mess up the wrapper this year.
Yeah. The wrapper is thinner, it seems like. It probably went like quarter or two thinner on the wrap.
Yeah, these are tough to open. Yeah, if these are open like that, this way.
Try it again. No.
Just like this, look. And then just like a puppy. Close. This has been a lot of bags.
Yeah.
2,880. I wonder how many cards in total. I think someone calculated it earlier.
Oh, they did?
Yeah. Something crazy. Some crazy number. Good luck, everybody. Tim Anderson, Bowman Scouts. Aaron Judge, Refractor. Got Justin Cohen, Refractor. Ryan Clark, Refractor. Dansby Swanson, Bowman Scouts. Kyle Zimmer. Got a purple refractor, Carson Fulmer, to 250. Javier Medina, refractor. Grant Holmes. Got Joe McCarthy, Sky Blue. Got a refractor, Jacob Nix. Autograph, Tyler Nevin, Rockies. Tyler Nevin auto. Yon Lopez, refractor. DJ Stewart. We've pulled a Sobotka red refractor auto for the Braves. There was a dual auto of Brendan Rodgers and Forrest Wall. There was a Brendan Rodgers green auto to 99. There was a few red refractors, a couple red refractors, one of Forrest Wall to 5, and the other of Duchenne for the A's to 5. No super refractors or anything like that. There's been a couple printing plates. Yeah, that red auto is nice. Nothing in this case except for a Tyler Nevin auto and a Carson Fulmer purple refractor to 150 or to 250. Alex Robinson sky blue. Yeah, no problem. Kevin Newman refractor. We got an autograph, Andrew Suarez, San Francisco Giants. Put a lot of this guy too.
Yeah, some of these.
Yeah, some of them get stuck or something.
Yeah.
Brandon Waddell, sky blue. The jumbo packs are a lot easier.
Yeah.
Blake Snell to $4.99.
They don't use as much glue.
Casey Houston. Got a dual die cut of Luis Ortiz and Dylan Tate. We got Albert Almora refractor. Willie Adams. Super fractor. Peter Lambert. Roman Collins. Did like a pad right there. Michael Chavis.
Need a pad?
No, I'm good. I was just saying. Carson Fulmer. Got a blue refractor, Domingo Leyva, Diamondbacks, 128 of 150. Juan Hillman refractor. Austin Meadows refractor. Matt Cronover refractor. Mariano Rivera. Preston Morrison, sky blue for the Cubs. Autograph, Nick Plummer, Cardinals. Got Sean Reed Foldy.
Yeah, I don't like him.
Yeah, Jason had to do like 3 hobby cases yesterday.
How many did I do? I did at least 3.
Oh, I don't know. I was just saying.
Or 2.
You have a lot more experience opening packs. Yeah. Walker Buehler.
Oh, I don't like these new hobby packs.
Yeah, they're different for the other products.
Well, I used to be able
Trent
to
Clark.
Pinch the center and then.
Got a green refractor, Connor Biggio for the Astros. Number 99, nice one.
It's just like his dad.
8 of 99. Kinda. A lot younger.
Oh, God.
Manuel Margot, Derek Hill, almost missed it. Ian Happ autograph. Another one, man. Pulled a lot of this guy. Ian Happ autograph for the Cubs. We got Ian Happ, Bowman Scouts. Dual die cut, Jesse Winker and Tyler Stevenson. We got Trevor McGill.
I don't think Joe calls out the factors.
No, he doesn't. Dylan Tate from Scouts. What do we have here? A Bowman Scouts orange, it looks like. Tyler J. 2 out of 25. Nice.
Very nice.
2 of 25, Tyler J. Orange refractor. Bowman Scouts. On the inserts, either. John Harris. That saves some time, but I figured people would want to see it. Lucas Giolito.
Yeah.
Got a orange, it looks like. Orange looks like gold this year almost. An orange auto. Wow. Brendan Rodgers, orange refractor autograph for the Rockies. Oh my god. Whoever had the Brendan Rodgers autograph spot is just crushing it. 15 of 25. Have a Pennington. A nice one.
Yeah.
Number 3 overall pick. It's nice. Oh. Collect and run.
No.
We got Parker French. It is 10-02. Guess I gotta buy 20 cases. I know, we do pull a lot. I've pulled like, that's like the 5th Brendan Rodgers autograph I've pulled. Pulled a green auto to 99, a refractor auto. I mean, I got the Brendan Rodgers hot hand. Sky blue, Lucas Giolito. David Thompson, refractor. Got Raul Mondesi. Kevin Newman.
You can hand me those.
Okay. Yeah, Kevin Newman. Sick. Alex Young, refractor. Got sky blue, Jordan Ramsey. Kyle Wilcox. Got a refractor autograph, Tyler Stevenson for the Reds.
Somebody asking for that one yesterday.
Yeah, I think so. Zach Lemon. Carson Fulmer, Fulmer Scouts. Lucas Herbert, refractor. Jack Wincoop. Got a refractor, Josh Bell. autograph Connor Biggio for the Astros. Autograph Connor Biggio. We got Monte Harrison. Thomas Eshelman. Got Tate Matheny. And a purple refractor, Max Marshall. San Francisco Giants. 171 out of 250. Got Sky Blue, Grant Hawken. A refractor, Jake Gatewood. Oh, no problem. Yeah, hopefully. We got another orange auto. We got Matt Winthrow. Refractor and things. Last case, we had a couple orange autos. Last hobby case I did. Die cut. Domingo Leyba and Dansby Swanson. Sky Blue, Ryan Clark. Got a green paper, number to 99, Willie Calhoun. Number to 99. Got Tyler Alexander. Tyrone Taylor, Sky Blue. Got a blue paper, number to 150, Thomas Eshelman. Got a refractor, Kobe Allard. Refractor, Sean Newcomb. Got Jorge Alfaro, Bowman Scouts. Brayden Bishop, refractor. Lucas Giolito, refractor. Sky Blue, Kyle Frick. Got number to 499, Bradley Zimmer. Blake Perkins.
Fire trucks.
Tyler Stevenson. Die cut Austin Meadows, Kevin Newman. Hunter Javi. Javi. Hunter Javi. Got a refractor, Andrew Benintendi. Julio Urias, refractor. Sky Blue, Jake Gatewood. Got a refractor, Willie Calhoun. If anybody wants a personal break of Archive Signature Series right after this case is over, let me know. There'll be a short window for those boxes, so get your orders in now. That's from a fresh case as well. Fresh case on that one, guys. There's the link. If anyone wants to grab a box, we can break it right after this. Another Ian Happ autograph, man. Look at that. Two Ian Happ autos in this case. And then we pulled this purple auto in the jumbo case. David Dahl. Greg Pickett, sky blue. Yeah, the archives is pretty hot. I think a lot of them are selling pretty well on eBay. We got Alex Robinson to $4.99. And they're nice looking cards, even if you hit something that might not be worth a ton, they're still pretty awesome looking cards. Tyler J. Avery Romero, Josh Naylor.
Wonder if anybody will try to collect the set. 63 different.
Blake Snell.
Right, 63.
Well, they signed multiple cards.
Oh.
So Hank Aaron might sign a 55 Bowman and a 59 Tops. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And they both could be numbered. And then if Hank Aaron's 55 Bowman is numbered to 5, let's say, then he signed 5 of those 55 Bowmans.
Got it.
That's what I'm understanding from what I've seen so far. There's the sun creeping out. Sky blue, Ronaldo Lopez. We got a gold paper, Raul Mondesi, number 50. And yes, relation to Raul Mondesi.
Has to be.
Yes, Walker Buehler, refractor. I knew you were going to ask. Trevor McGill, sky blue. We got another orange. It is Alex Young, orange paper. Diamondbacks. That one is 11 out of 25. Alex Young. Got a refractor, Carl Wise. Dual die cut of Danish and Fulmer. Cody Jones, refractor. Got Ian Happ, Bowman Scouts. Refractor, Brecken Williams. Kyle Freeland, Fantasy Impact. I think we haven't made a dent in it, man. Number to $4.99, Desmond Lindsay. Refractor, Taylor Ward. Teams of Tomorrow, Tyler Beede and Phil Bickford. Refractor, Bailey Falter. Got a sky blue, Matt Kronover. We got another orange refractor. It is Kyle Holder for the Yankees. Orange refractor. Man, ton of oranges. This one's 11 to 25. Man, that last one we hit was 11 to 25, so is this one. Must be the way they come off the press. It might just be coincidence.
Yeah.
What was the Brendan Rodgers number?
15.
We got Danzy Swanson, refractor. And refractor autograph, DJ Stewart, Baltimore Orioles. Yeah.
Imagine if there was just one card, like.
Like just, the archive.
No, just Bowman. So the only thing you could do is like Bowman hobby.
Yeah.
Or, you know.
Or like top series one.
Yeah, that's it. Just one card, one pack.
Who wouldn't be here?
There would be no case break business.
No. Tyler Glasnow.
Good morning, BuckFan13.
We had Anthony Hermione. What's up, BuckFan? Scott Kingery, Refractor. Yeah, so anyone want to do archives box in between cases, let me know. We'll just go ahead and order through our website there. Preston Morrison, Refractor. Right in between case 12 and 13. Yon Lopez. Brett Lilek. Hunter Renfro, Refractor. Monte Harrison, Sky Blue. We got Connor Biggio, Refractor. We got a dual die cut of Monte Harrison and Trent Clark. AJ Reed, Refractor. Hands are getting tired here. Nolan Watson, Refractor. Got Jordan Ramsey, Refractor. Sky Blue, Nick Howard. Number $4.99, Travis Newbeck. Got a refractor, Renato Lopez. Kevin Newman, Bowman Scout. We got an Ian Happ refractor. Refractor Ryan McMahon. Man, Jason's right here. Got a 10-20. Kyle Zimmer, Bowman Scouts.
Morning.
What's wrong? I already hit those odd. One idea from Hawthorne, you know, once you pass Hawthorne.
Yeah, yeah.
I was already here like at 9:55. I was like, yeah, I want to be here on time.
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
The 190, all the whole street lights, they're off because they're putting new electricity poles, and I was like 15 minutes. I was like, good.
Yeah, we just saw fire trucks go by.
Got another orange.
Yeah.
Mark Mathias, Refractor. Kyle Zimmer die cut, Ash Russell die cut. Nick Howard, Refractor. This case has been El Fuego. Matt Olson. And an orange refractor of.
No.
JP Crawford. Yeah. Very nice. Orange refractor.
Ooh,
for the Phillies.
Nice orange.
That is nice. Who had J.P. Crawford?
I
That one is 13 of 25.
That's the third one, right, Nick?
Fourth orange.
If you
count the paper orange.
Yeah.
Number 25. Not too shiny. Already went through that. Chase Ingram. We got Desmond Lindsay refractor. Dual die cut. Nick Gordon, Tyler J. Benton Moss refractor. We got Antonio Santillan. You got Joe McCarthy refractor. Sky Bolt. Man. Going every which way today.
Yeah.
Is it Friday the 13th?
No. I think it's only the 10th.
And it's Thursday.
And it's Thursday.
Yeah. Kyle Crick. Green refractor, Richie Martin. Number to 99. 86 of 99. Nick Plummer refractor. We got an Under Armour autograph. Number to 225, Cabrian Hayes. Bowman Under Armour autograph. Nice one. 180 of 225. Underwater auto. So we got, I guess. Is that supposed to be dirt or sand? What's that green stuff supposed to be? Sand? It's an odd coloring.
Yeah, it's the dirt. There's a fire truck in here. Oh, they got a fire in the building?
Maybe. What if we have to evacuate?
Maybe that's why they were coming down.
Grant Hopkins. What if we had just had to leave the camera rolling?
Yeah.
On these last few packs. I know, right? Rip and flip. They should make packs, or they should make like special boxes where it's just like one huge pack of Bowman. You just have to rip one pack.
But you just put them in the box without the packs. The rack.
Yeah, like the archives.
Just do vending boxes.
And just top 500. They should just top load the big hits, too.
Yeah, 500 count vending boxes.
Yeah.
So it's like the old days.
Yeah.
And then one vending box is all the hits that are already top loaded.
Tyrone Taylor, just like Leaf.
They would save. They would save a lot of money.
It is basically Leaf. Sky Blue, Hunter Harvey.
Look, if you think about it, the archives is a break.
Number 499.
A breaker's dream.
Lucas Giolito, yeah, the archives is basically a breaker's product. Austin Smith.
You're right, Ripper. It would save everybody.
You got a nice Kyle Tucker refractor autograph. Man, this case has been pretty banger. Refractor auto Kyle Tucker.
That's it.
Got like four oranges.
They have hobby, retail, and case break.
Case UFC?
Everybody write letters to Tops. Tell them that. You need to break the breakers skew. Or they're not. No pack wrap.
Pretty sweet. Purple auto, Ian Happ. What the?
Another Ian Happ.
What is going on? I'm like the Ian Happ and Brendan Rodgers dream puller. Man.
Dream puller.
This is the third Ian Happ of the case, and the fourth Ian Happ out of two cases, last two cases today. That one is numbered 59 out of 250.
That's right. The orange are exclusive to the hobby.
Yeah, the orange are exclusive to the hobby. The non-auto gold refractors, yeah, I don't see as many in the hobby. I see more golds in jumbo. That's probably to offset the orange. Happening. What is he, like the ninth pick, I think? Something like that. Sky Blue, Justin Cohen. Pretty click, only in jumbo, right? Kyle Crick, refractor. Jake Woodford, refractor. Dual die cut, Teoscar Hernandez and Kyle Tucker. Got Greg Pickett, refractor. I believe I pulled a refractor of Daniel Robertson and Randolph, but nothing numbered yet. We're just finishing up case 12. No super refractors pulled by us yet, no. No supers yet. Tyler J, knowing Joe, we've already pulled in the last 20 of 20 case. Tanner Rainey. We got JP Crawford, Bowman Scouts. Thomas Eshelman, refractor. We got a Tate Matheny, purple, number 250. Case 17. Yeah, that'd be Joe's first case of the day today. Unless I can get through one more than I did yesterday, which is possible. Sky Blue, Kyle Zimmer. We got Bowman Initiation, James Capriellen. Cam Gibson, refractor. Autograph of Austin Riley. Excuse me. Man, I got the hiccups.
Y'all drinking last night?
Tyler Bead. Sleeping. Kyle Zimmer, refractor. Sky Blue, DJ Peterson. Man, those things always fake me out for reds.
It's the sun reflecting.
No, it's those Bowman Scout cards. They have a red border for some reason. It's like, oh, it's a number to five. Come on. Tyler Nevin. Braxton Davidson. Kobe Allard. Yes, has this been the best case so far? Yeah, I think so. DJ Peterson. Andrew Benintendi. Wonder how much whoever bought the Brandon Rogers spot for. Sky Blue, Tyler Bead. Blue paper, number to 150, John Harris. One more auto. And it is purple autograph, New York Mets, Max Wotell. Purple refractor autograph. That one is numbered 120 out of 250. Case Gillespie. See these? They got that red on it. On the border.
Yeah.
James Capriellen. Got Rafael Devers, refractor. Sky Blue, Parker French, and Face. So that was case number 12 of case number 12 of that 20 case break. Thanks everyone for watching. The recap video for case 11 and 12 is coming up in a few minutes. If you're on YouTube, that should be already uploaded. So thanks everyone for watching. And that recap coming up pretty soon.